like to thank everybody for coming tonight to the worst theater you could possibly ever come to. Jack and me should be going out to run these shows. But you know the neighborhood. Yeah, I've had my friends. It's crazy. I'm gonna make it.
Joseph Carlin.
Red Pie number 9, Skins, Squints, and Cream Ribs. It's now available.
I think I'd take the,
promotional film for Red Pie.
It's available at fine record stores everywhere.
By the LP, cassette, and the CD. Thanks for a great gift. Well, I think I'd take, the Stains Friday the 13th, they'd be in, recorded live in Detroit. Skinheads vote goes. By the way, in case everybody was wondering, where are those cocktail props? It's,
okay, Chris.
We just couldn't top bar, so, we decided not to even try. I hope we're all brothers and sisters out there tonight. Any violence?
No, they're expecting a half a million.
a problem of holding their saliva in their throats, and it seems to me that I'm getting hit by it, and it seems to me that I don't think this is 1977. Just move a little off the stage. It's like you're trying to get to a song.
We're trying to be creative.
The stage is really the stage is going to collapse. It's a fact.
By the way,
whatever, fun is fun. You're a creative. Why don't you have fun without jumping on the stage, right?
A creative gift to anyone that spits in my face is going to take nails from a shoe up their fucking face. Circus that happened at the Dead Kennedys.